Having the Force would sure help right now.
Hatching through to the Green Gardens, uploading your coordinates.
I assure you, Darth Hadra, this holdout room is impenetrable. The Republic will never break through.
Save your breath, Counselor. Even your little hiding place was not immune from the Ion Wall. You've turned the legislature into a battlefield. Is this your plan to lure the Council back to the Republic?
It's never too late to admit you were wrong.
Even with half of Corellia in flames, the Council still stands with the Empire. After seeing the damage to the legislature, I was expecting an army. You should have come prepared. The holdout room is designed to protect and hide the Council. There are no comm stations here. All transmissions are blocked. Your allies are out of reach. Can you face me without your precious Republic?
I've beaten too many Sith Lords to back down now.
The Council stands with the Empire. Killing me won't change that.
Who said we weren't doing it for fun? When I heard you were going after the Council, I rounded up Corsac's best. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Then you've chosen your fate. Those who resist Imperial rule will die by my hands.
Well, counselors, looks like it's just you and your angry constituency now. Acting Corsac Command can arrest heads of state with the Republic's approval. I want all of them. Counselor Belos, too.
But I spied on the Empire. I lied to a Sith Lord. I risked my life to help the Republic.
You were the first to suggest we join the Empire, Belos. How many credits were you offered to change your mind?
How many credits were you offered to keep it?
We joined the Empire only to save Corellia.
The Empire has resources and proven strength. We were planning for the future.
The Council made themselves kings at Corellia's expense. They all deserve to be punished.
Counselor Belos got us here. He's more than made up for it.
I don't know if I'll ever make up for it, but I won't let a chance to try go to waste. Thank you.
I appreciate what he did for us, but you just let a traitor go free. General Ayes will want a status update. Give us a minute to restore communications in here. Can you hear us, General?
Coming through fine, Captain. Without the Corellian Council's advice, the Empire's falling back on old tactics. They're not working. Once the legislature falls, the Empire will be vulnerable. I've got several squads ready to push them off Corellia, but they'll need a signal.
Broadcast comm in the speaker's courtyard. Your signal will hit every comm station on Corellia, if you can reach it.
Just tell me where the action is.
The Speaker's courtyard is being protected by Darth Decimus, the last of the Dark Council members sent to Corellia.
He convinced the Corellian Council to join the Empire. He won't let Corellia go easy.
You won't have any backup here. Corsec's holding the Council. The Green Jedi are defending their enclave, and my men are in position.
I've been saving a few tricks for a fight like this.
Use everything you've got. If we lose the legislature, we lose Corellia. Once you've defeated Darth Decimus, contact me on the broadcast comm. I'll be waiting for your signal.
This is it. One Sith Lord between us and freedom. Corellia's counting on you.
The Republic trusts its victory to a simple mercenary. Will wonders never cease? I've watched your progress across Corellia. The Speaker's courtyard has been witness to it all. From this historic stage, I'll declare Corellia an official member of the Empire. Even your efforts cannot sully that.
I'm declaring a Republic victory. Should be an interesting broadcast.
Because you've taken the legislature? There's more to Corellia than Capitol Square. When the Empire evaded, the Council provided coordinates. Coronet City's docks were emptied. Those who resisted were killed. The fleet moved into the shipyards. Imperial troops spread to Capitol Square. Truly a glorious sight.
I doubt the Empire got a warm welcome.
Did you think the Council emptied the docks themselves? More Corellians support the Empire than you realize. One of your founders abandoned you. How much longer until Coruscant follows? Balmora, Ord Mantell. Soon the entire galaxy will realize your weakness. The Empire needs no weapons to destroy the Republic. Only time.
It's been a few thousand years. You must be pretty patient.
The Republic is on its knees. I intend to see it fall.
Pretty sure you won't die.
Darth Decimus is defeated, General. Tell your men the legislature is ours.
No need to. Broadcast comm just sang it across Corellia. It's up to our reserves to push the Empire out completely. But we're already seeing major retreats. Corellia is free. We're getting ready to declare a formal victory to the Senate. Head for the press room when you're ready.
Bye.
Glad to be back in action. Lead on.